job, dog. Okay, this is basically your song. You're in D minor, so that's like D, F, A, D. You can play the D's on the bottom with your left hand, too. And you're going to do that three times. And you're going to play up here, F, E, D. That's F, E, D. And then you're going to play A, 7, A dominant 7, which is E. C sharp and an A in your left hand. So again, you went D minor, D minor, D minor, F, E, D, E, G, C sharp. And then you take that C sharp and you take it to a B flat or an A sharp, same thing. And then you play a big A major chord on your right hand. A, C sharp, E, A. So it's, it sounds like this. Again, your left hand is just doing that. A D and a D and a D and a D. And then it goes down to here. A, 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 A. Your right hand is going. Single notes, F, E, D, and then this chord, E, G, C sharp, and then E, G, A sharp, and then simplify, you do blum, 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 C sharp, with no chord under it, just C sharp, A sharp, and final thing, you do. Call me if you have questions.